I hope your new friends are well behaved.
Go play with your new friends today.
I'm not part of your society. I don't follow your fads and rules.
Isn't it great to finally know how much everything sucks?
I'll show you how to eat people's souls if you want.
Make yourself at home. You're safe here.
We're gonna go to the graveyard later and dwell on our own mortality if you wanna come. Hey!
Stop it! Can you keep a secret? Neither can I.
Timmy! I'll give you a good price.
You're back, Junior Algorian. But...
come to try and stop me? It isn't gonna work.
Now let's see how you like sitting through a whole presentation on global warming! You cannot escape the scientific certainty of global climate change. Yeah! Fantastic! Protect the former sort of vice president! I'm hit!
I will kill you where you stand!
Take cover!
I can do better than that! Whatever, dude.
Becker. Excelsior! Ah! Ah! You're back, Junior Al Gorey.
Oh, hell no.
Now let's see how you like sitting through a whole presentation on global warming.
Uh-huh. That's right, bitch.
You cannot escape the scientific certainty of global climate change. Yeah! Orgasm. Protect the former sort of vice president. Fantastic! Yeah!
Thank you.
the ore!
Can't do better than that! Where you stand. Man!
Who wants them?
Fantastic! Die? I was almost barely president!
It looks like he pees in that corner over there.
Thank you.
Is that all you got, brah?
Where are your parents?
Nobody can take your place. No way to match your face. No. You got it going on in a way. No fear. I just want to buy you a beer. Maybe tonight at 7:30 or something I could come by and pick you up to my car.
My frost giant is invisible. Ow!
This might be better if Stan were here and I was somewhere more interesting.
I think I may have accidentally killed some. Who the fuck are you? I'm gonna kill you, turd! Who the fuck are you? I'm gonna kill you, turd!
Stan's dad takes really big shits. Nothing can prepare you for this battle. If I die, tell the guys I fought bravely. Down on that side is where my parents sleep, and across from that is the cave of the she-ogre. Give me back my iPhone, demon!
You little turd!
I've brought help! Let's see you try and take us both!
Ah!
Your days are numbered, she-ogre! Enough of that. All right, Dick Who, time for you to pay. This one time, when I didn't like a kid, I ground his parents up into chili and fed it to him. Mine iPhone again, and I shall bring justice swifter yet.
Get out of my room, turd!
I bow to you, Ogre Slayer. I'm glad to call you friend.
I'm using stealth. You can't see me.
That's good. Someday I will teach you to do better. Is that all you got, brah?
I fear no man, except maybe the one you call Al Gore.
Whatever, dude. This is killing me. The human body was not meant to move quickly like that.
Ouch!
me, noob!
Oh! Ouch!
I saw Butters get the worst titty twister here once.
Oh, what sad times these are when the nation's youth run around in dungeon clothes playing the games of Satan. Young man, if you really want power, there's only one thing you must do. Find Jesus. Find him, and when you do, return to me. You found me!
Tee-hee-hee! Next time finding me won't be so easy!
I don't even like donuts. That's the sad truth.
Do not despair, for many find Jesus only to lose him later. But the soul that does not abandon its search will surely be rewarded with his company. Remember that.
Thank you. Tee-hee-hee-hee.
Ah, well done, my son. I hope you didn't peek. Remember, I will always be at the side of those who have found me. You can call me once per day with this, but I can't help against bosses. They're scary. Come find me again for another.
We should hang out.
Dude, how jealous are you right now? Look, but don't touch, Bab.
Hello, douchebag. We must have tea sometime to celebrate Eric, our mutual hero. I just heard the most scandalous rumor about the Jew Elf King.
That's my mom's stash. Pretty weak.
I'm never coming out! I'm never coming out! I'm never coming out!
That's not creepy.
You're still a turd, but at least you don't hit like a girl.
Appears to have been moved since the murder. Look at the forensic evidence around the torso.
I don't.
Well,
That's Cal's mom. She's a fairly large bitch. Boring. Not cool, dude. As you can see, Princess Kinney's father seems to have spent the royal fortune on light beer and unfiltered cigarettes.
My sister Kinney doesn't need protecting, but watch out for her anyway.
We'll be right back after these messages.
And this is the royal stables. Jesus, poor people bum me out.
If you see Kenny, tell him to pick up some dinner on his way home. Not them fancy toaster strudels, though. Just regular Pop-Tarts.
Yes, we're looking to buy Car Jack. Well, you caught it right there. Oh, yeah. Hello there, Philip. I brought you something. Ooh, what is it?
Sweet.
Thank you. Son, I'll give you $20 if you talk right now.
Watch out for strangers.
Man, this room is like as big as Kenny's whole house. So pretty small.
Come on, kid. We need to fill our underpants quota.
Hey, you're that popular kid. Greetings, human. While I would prefer to explore strange worlds with you, it is illogical to abandon the bridge until the captain returns. The captain is my mom. I can't go outside when she's not home. But the Federation has an urgent mission for you. A tricorder was left behind on the frozen planet of Hoth. Only it's not a tricorder, it's my dad's iPad 2. I need you to beam down to the Omicron sector and locate that device before it falls into Klingon hands. I think it fell out of my backpack near the church.
Come back tomorrow, sweetie. I'm all booked up today.
Terrence, this body appears to have been moved since the murder. Look at the
Clarence and Philip, blood rage. Will not be seen tonight.